Hey, this is going to be doing something really special. Going to be doing a live coffee crawl and showing you some of the great coffee shops here in Sacramento. So we'd love for you to have a cup of coffee with us. Show us your cup of coffee. GoodDayKMAXTV.com or go to Facebook.com/GoodDaySacramento and get the day off to a great start.
Not bad. Number one coffee city in the country? Crazy.
That's what they're saying, right?
I don't know.
Coffee roasters and at least in the country. Producer telling me in the world.
And do you take personal offense being from what we think is the coffee capital in Pacific Northwest?
I mean, this is a big town for, there are a lot of small little coffee shops here and they roast the roasting, you know, you've got the, you know, it's more, I think it's almost more of a small town coffee culture here than Seattle. It's just all about Starbucks.
Yeah, it's a corporate thing, yeah. It's just one big behemoth that takes over everything.
Yeah.
You will drink this. Tom and Rockland, by the way, getting us off to a great start this morning. Perfect picture to support our solicit today.
Oh, I love that mug. That's so cute.
Right?
That is adorable.
So everything about this is cool. Tom says he gets his day started with a nice cinnamon roll with his monkey coffee cup. Mm. And he says it's good day plate.
I was going to say, that plate is very good day.
That's a very good day.
I've got it right here behind me.
Oh, wait a minute. What?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, the monitor. Yeah, it's the monitor. Yeah, there it is. Fantastic. I love that, Tom.
That's awesome.
Great way to start. Enjoy your morning and enjoy that cup of coffee. And that looks like a fantastic roll.
Yeah.